I wrote my Maple Leaf days. The Leafs lost 6-5 to the St. Louis Blues. I'm going to show you highlights for that game. It was 6-5 in the shootout. So let me get the screen ready, and then I will. Let's have a get the screen ready. I'm having a little bit of problems here, a little glitch. So just give me a few minutes. I'll show you highlights. Just give me a sec.
Lander Inman plays it around for Tavares. 10 of his 15 goals have come in the area, moving it ahead. And Brandon Saad to the attack. Here's Saad working past Marner. It scores! Short-handed goal for Brandon Saad and the Blues.
Coming from deep, Saad's got some speed, and he's got some open ice. The one thing as a forward trying to play defense, you can see Marner never got turned around defensively. So he's still skating forward, and just a smart play by Brendan Saad to outreach the stick of Marner. And this is something for Samsonov that has happened the last few games. Moving laterally, doesn't get the five-hole close.
Get in by Falk. Final 15 seconds of the power play. Here's the shot, Carey off, Shannon in, and it's 2-0 St. Louis, and it's the two guys that Doug Armstrong mentioned they needed more from who have scored, Saad.
Earlier on, he had good position on Samsonov. He kicks out here thinking that he might get a pass. Instead, it's the deflection off the stick of Kerfoot, off the foot of Shen. Thomas with the drop pass, little fake here, Kairou can't get it through as Kerfoot, look at his reaction. Kerfoot did a good job of getting a piece of it, but by getting a piece of it.
Callie Rosen moves it around. Sandin unable to hold the zone and out at center. Barbashev's pass cut off. Quick counter here. Kerfoot back in. Takes a look. Send it to net. Scores! Deflected pass Binnington. And the Leafs are on the board.
He does a nice job. The turnover in the neutral zone creates the chance. But look at Kerfoot's thinking, okay, where can I pass this thing? And at the last second, instead of passing, just an excellent tip by Engvall. Saad was behind him, wasn't able to take care of his stick. For Kerfoot, he looked to the middle of the ice. There was nothing there. His camp was taken care of. And wow, what a great tip back the other way. Binnington sliding over to his right. Engvall gets positioning, gets the stick out.
Lucidchart makes intelligent diagramming easy and helps your best ideas become real. Start from scratch or get started with templates. Shape your ideas with hundreds of shape libraries, from technical systems to flowcharts and process maps and even org charts. Lucidchart integrates with your favorite software applications, so it works where you work. Share documents with teammates. Commenting and tagging make it easy to align with your team. Understand the past so you can build your future. Ditch complexity. Seize clarity. Start diagramming today with Lucidchart.
Here's Pavel Buchnevich down low with a tap wide of the net. And loose in front again. And Saxonov stopping Chin. Still loose. Score. Jordan Kyrou. Another power play goal. And the Blues lead by two again.
Release right in front. Good quick puck movement down low. This one goes wide. And now the second save. There's the save. And he just barely missed it. And you can see Kerfoot's reaction. He thought he got hooked right here. As he went to go get the puck, Chen gives it right into the hands. Yeah, he stops his ability to get his stick in and get to the puck. That saved a goal, but should have been a penalty as Kerfoot puts his hand right up.
Giordano comes on for Sandin. And now DeBunting across for Nylander. Here's William Nylander for Giordano. His shot hit a leg. Picked up by Bunting. Back up top. Scores! What a blast by Nylander!
The quick little wrister. This is some of the problem that the puck possession game of the Leafs does give. Side-to-side action, retrieve down low, and the guy left all alone through a perfect screen through Shen. Watch as this shot comes. Good downward power right by the leg of Shen.
Trying to dig it out of there as Willigren hits off, and here's Neighbors rolling it in. Giordano hit hard by Neighbors. Loose in front. Rebound scores. Josh Levo has given the Blues another two-goal lead.
Going forward, instead he gets pinched off here. Puck goes a little forward, takes a look, and boy, that's right on the numbers. A quick response there. Levo jumps on it. Neighbors, as you said, gets his opportunity in the lineup. He does an aggressive job, and Hunt had gone behind the net trying to give Giordano an out. Instead, they're chasing in front of the net, and good second play by Levo to get the rebound and put it past Samsonov.
Almost the exact kind of play he was talking about, a power forward playing north, and he did create the opportunity for Levo. Now in front, open net, scores! Michael Bunting! And the Leafs are back within one again.
Comes out, gets the puck deep. Another example of just throwing the puck to the front. Mikula tries to actually help his goaltender out by playing. Nylander finds some good chemistry together. He's worked well with Matthews, and he's a disruptor in front of that net.
Chen centers. Chen scores. Brandon Saad and the Blues keep it going.
And look who it is again. The two that were called out by the general manager to the middle of the ice. Watch all the Blue sweaters. Chen does an excellent job of keeping it to the outside. Has his head up now through five bodies. And Saad was just coming from the bench. So a little bit of a separation there. Chen gets by Liljegren. And an over pursuit in front.
Here's Nylander taking a look, making a move. Swinging it back. Matthews now. Head punting for a moment. Now back up top for Nylander. And Matthews scores! There's 5-1! And they're back within one!
So you've got a fresh top line getting a matchup that they want. And the end result here, again, puck possession. Good patience there, and that's just a perfect shot. On one hand, all Matthews is thinking of here is the positioning of a shot. He's on that front foot. There's the reaction as it goes in. And watch the release point. It's back in his stance. He just gets the wrist turn at the last second.
Let's be honest. We all have our own travel hacks.
Getting the best flight prices is a big, complex game. I know, because I built it.
Marner across for Matthews. And Tavares, back to Marner, down low, in the slot, scores! Michael Bunting doubles down again! And for the first time tonight, the Leafs get even.
Release that Bunting gets a piece of. You've got the threat on the other side taking away down low. Matthews on the doorstep, but watch the D going down on Matthews is Mikkola, and that just leaves 58 wide open. That was right underneath the arm of Binnington. You see his reaction as a goaltender.
Some bulk ahead at the Leafs line, and the Blues in, but good stick by Camp, and away goes Engvall. May have a step. Engvall fires. Close stop. Two chances. Brayden Schenn unable to finish. Butch Davich again. Pass Nylander again. Stop, rebound. Oh, big stop. Samsonov, best of the night.
And the left toe of Samsonov with the 1-6-2 huge saves there in overtime.
Confidence builder for him, tied up on the drop. And we will go to the first shootout of the season. In the shootout this year for St. Louis. And he has tied it. Nice move by Thomas.
Tried to get the stick down. His pads were wide open, so the five hole was there. But yeah, just the last second.
One for one this season. Trying to keep it alive. Scores. And will go to extra innings.
There, didn't he? Watch Samsonov. Down, down, and then just...
And he swings wide as well. Rasmus Sandin. And this time Binnington kicked out the right skate.
Oh, watch the left leg of Binnington there. Just dug in and able. Yeah, at the last seconds he dug in. He was sliding across. And...
So Brayden Schenn can win it. 6 for 26 in his career. 0 for 2 this year. Samsonov needs a stop. Scores Brayden Schenn. And the Blues have won it in the shootout.
A comeback to tie this thing up. Chances in overtime, and boy, just up and over the shoulder. Schenn came in with a purpose, came in with speed, head up, quick release.
So there you have it, 6-5 with your final score. I'll be back on Wednesday, I think it is, for the next Leaf game. Thursday for the next Leaf game, I think it is. All right, have a good one. Bye for now. This is Johnny Watts reporting for Johnny Watts Sports Desk. Bye for now.